Is the blindfold really necessary?
Not anymore.
Look at this place. Wait. Barbara? What are you doing here?
Renee. Glad you could make it. Welcome to the Belfry.
You're back, girl. Did your father know?
If he did, he never said.
But now you know. If you're gonna help us take down Jacob Kane, we need to trust each other.
Dick Grayson. Well, I guess you're Nightwing then.
Is it that obvious?
It's pretty obvious. You don't even, like,
do a voice or anything.
Robin. I don't think we've met out of costume.
Actually, we've met. Like, 5 times.
Oh, yeah. Tim Drake, right?
We done laying our cards on the table? We got a plan to go over.
Jason Todd. The dead walk among us.
I get that a lot. You get what we needed?
The judge actually signed off on the Jacob Kane charge. Conspiracy to murder Langstrom. Some solid detective work. If you could get Kane out of that hidey hole, I can make sure every honest cop in Gotham is waiting out front. Huh. But that won't be easy. This building is basically a tank.
Oh, we know. Armored facade, anti-aircraft guns on the roof.
That's why we have drones.
I assume you don't have a permit for that.
We absolutely do not.
Gotta admit, Pennyworth, I was kinda hoping you were Batman and just retired or something.
While I'm flattered, the truth is unfortunately more grim.
I'm sorry to hear that. So, about that plan?
The plan? Yes.
You're gonna love it.
To start, you'll rendezvous at the rally point in sight of the target, Kane Industries.
I added new evidence to the board.
Thank you for agreeing to come here, Detective. We couldn't do this without your help.
Just doing my job. Wish we had this kind of tech at Central, though. It'd make things a lot easier.
If you think this is impressive, you should have seen the Batcave.
The what?
It doesn't matter. I much prefer the view from up here anyway.
You mean the view from the Union Station Tower? The big clock. Kind of gives it away.
You know, Freeze was the first villain I ever faced as Robin.
He still had a glimmer of humanity then.
Gotham has a way of making monsters. Proof of that's everywhere lately.
Everyone ready?
Drones are ready.
GCPD at street level.
Every floor of Kane Industries is protected by proprietary armor. You'll need to scale the building.
Finally, time for some fun.
We have reports of increased League of Shadows activity throughout Gotham.
Talia figures they'll skip town once we stop the court. For once, I hope she's right. Imagine installing anti-aircraft guns on your own roof.
Our intel shows that Kane uses proprietary armor to protect what needs protecting in there. Only his own tech will cut through it. You'll need a laser cutter. Kane keeps one in the munitions storage area.
This might do the trick. Huh. That looks like something from when I was a kid.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD-847 prototype.
Oh, what? It talks?
Warning, this prototype is single use only.
So, we get one shot, huh? No pressure.
Now that you've found the laser, you'll need a way to move around the floor.
If you could get your hands on an access card, we could rewrite it with your biometric signature.
Heads up, guards coming your way.
Amazing timing as usual.
I know we got you, but why hasn't the Delta team called in yet?
We're under attack by unidentified drones. Reload first, ask questions later.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Might have something in.
There you are.
We need to rewrite the key card to match your biometrics. Look for the security station. We'll take it from there.
Belfry, the card's not working.
listening?
Ooh, I know this one. Rewrite biometric data on a key card at the security station.
Yeah, so go try that.
All right, time to snoop. What are you hiding up here, Jacob? Always this intense?
Things are worse out here.
Employs a network of motion-activated security cameras. You'd be wise not to let them spot you. If they do, you'll have to reset the system at the security console. According to the blueprints, the private elevator to his bunker should be in there.
This room doesn't seem right. It should be bigger. It should be bigger.
Dear Kate, some of this is going to be hard for you to hear, but it's necessary for you to understand. I just hope you listen. When I proposed to Catherine, I thought it was going to be just another business deal. It was the best professional and personal arrangement I could hope for. Her family did private security, I was in the weapons business. She was single and I was freshly divorced. Our marriage would be one of convenience, or so I thought. But Catherine has more vision than that. She's tough, smart, and unwilling to settle for a mediocre partner. She's always pushing me to do better, and her endeavors 100%. Together, we're unstoppable. Your mother wouldn't accept that there were things I couldn't tell her. She was too honest to let it go. Catherine, on the other hand, doesn't ask any questions she doesn't want the answers to. We face this world arm in arm while keeping plenty at arm's length. It is ideal, to say the least. We just wish you would understand what we see in each other.
Wait, this looks familiar. Is this Sudoku?
Oh, I absolutely love Sudoku. Each symbol can only appear once in a row, column, and box.
I miss doing those.
This isn't as easy as I thought it would be.
Each block must contain a symbol, remember?
There we go. Found the rest of the office. Ain't one hell of a private collection. weird. That globe is wired to the painting. Guy must love the classics. Armored. Nothing's getting through here except Kane's tech. Time for that laser to do its work.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
I know what you are, but how do I make you cut?
Cut it.
Whoa, that is loud. Can you be any quieter?
Negative.
Lightweight, drop your weapon!
Penguin's on the road!
Huh?
last known location for Kane is inside that elevator. Once you get in, start moving right away.